Hallelujah. Today is Friday, the beginning of another weekend. I pray for you today, the ladder through which battles enter into your life. I command that ladder to scatter by fire. Hear me very well. Anywhere you are listening to me all over the world, I pray that prayer again for you. The ladder through which battles entered into your life. Akabati ogunba wonu ayere. I command that ladder to scatter by fire. Now listen to me, wherever you are, I want you to pray that prayer. Pray that prayer seriously. That the ladder through which battles entered into my life, enter into my business, enter into the life of my children, I command that ladder to scatter by fire. Can you lift up your voice and pray that prayer? Lord, I join my hands with this one and I pray for them. The ladder through which battles entered into their life, I command that ladder to catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Now, with that prayer, I welcome you to this great platform, Daily Impartation with Kayode, Nathaniel, Tomomewo. And what have we been talking about? We have been talking about God of 11th hour miracle. I told you that 11th hour miracle is all about last minute miracle. As we can see in the book of Matthew. Matthew chapter 21-16. If you read that parable, it was a parable given by Jesus. He said, the kingdom of God is likened to a man that has a vineyard and went out earning the money and employed people into the vineyard. The same man went out in the third hour, went out in the sixth hour, went out in the ninth hour and did the same. And he now went out about the 11th hour, still found some people idle, and he told them, why are you here idle? They said, no man hired us. He said, go into the vineyard. You see, we can liken those hours to the month that we have in the year. You know, in this 2021, if the Bible says he went out earning the hour, that one can be likened to January. He went out in the third hour, it can be likened to March. He went out in the sixth hour, it could be likened to June. He went out in the ninth hour, that could be likened to September. And he went out in the 11th hour. You know, just 1 hour to go, and he still found some people idle. Now, do you know that as I'm speaking now, there are people listening to me all over the world? This is the 11th hour, the 11th month of November. Many people fall into the categories of this man spoken about in Matthew 26:7. Many people fall into that category. When he went out in the 11th hour, he found some people idle, and he asked them, what are you doing here? They said, no man hired us. That is what some people are saying all over the world. This is November. From January, they are still unhired. They have nothing to show. And the year will soon round up. By next month, December, all of us will say Happy New Year. The year is rounding up. And they have nothing to show. They have no miracle. They have no blessing. There is nothing they can point to that they have achieved this year. You are the one that this message is made for. When he went out at the 11th hour, he found some people. I pray for you, wherever you are listening to me all over the world, the God of 11th hour miracle, we found you in this 11th month. He found some people, and he said, oh yeah, go into the vineyard. I'm praying for you today. You think you are going to end this year empty? No, the God of 11th hour miracle, just like he found those candidates in verse 6 and 7, he will also find you with your blessing, with your miracle, with that which you are looking for. Can you cry to God where you are? God of 11th hour miracle, locate me in this 11th month. Turn it to prayer. Pray that prayer. Cry to God. He found those men in verse 6. He will found you. God of 11th hour miracle, locate me. Locate my business. Locate my children. So shall it be. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Now, if you have not given your life to Jesus, please make sure you do. Without Christ, life, you have not started your life without Christ. Give your life to Christ and help us to share this message. Let it go viral. Share it to as many as you can share it with. And you can share it on through your WhatsApp, share it through my Facebook, Kayode Nathaniel Tomomewo. You can share it through our YouTube channel, Impartation TV. And when you get to Impartation TV, help us to subscribe, and the Lord will bless you in Jesus' name. See you.